In this video, I am going to talk about anatomy of foot bones, and I would like to talk about a little bit about arches of foot. In first part, I'm gonna talk about anatomy of foot bones. First bone I'm gonna talk about is this one. This big bone is calcaneus. Calcaneus is heel bone, right? This is the biggest bone in foot, calcaneus. Next one is this one. This bone is on calcaneus. This is above calcaneus. This is talus. Talus. This is very important bone. This bone does not have muscle attachment. This is rare bone in human body. There are few other bones in human body that don't have muscle attachment, but they are small bones. But this is, talus is very big bone. Thus, talus is important to maintain balance of ankle and foot. Okay, next one is this one. This is cuboid. Cuboid. Its shape is like cube. That is why this is cuboid. Cuboid is in front of calcaneus. Okay. Next one is this one. This bone is in front of talus. This is navicular. Navicular. Okay. Then, in front of navicular, there are three bones, okay? Three bones. By the way, this side is medial side, medial. This part is lateral side, okay? Lateral side. Then, this bone is like three bones, and name of these bones is cuneiform. Cuneiform. And most medial part is medial cuneiform. Medial cuneiform. The middle one, this one is intermediate cuneiform. Intermediate. And this part is lateral cuneiform. Lateral cuneiform, medial cuneiform, intermediate, and lateral, okay? Then let's go to kind of middle part of foot. This part, this bone is metatarsal bone. Metatarsal bones, there are five metatarsals. Then in front of metatarsal bones, there are phalanges, pharynx. Pharynx is singular. Phalange is plural. Okay. Let's review from calcaneus. This is calcaneus. Above calcaneus, there is talus. In front of calcaneus, there is cuboid. In front of talus, there is navicular. In front of navicular, there is three cuneiforms. Medial, intermediate, and lateral cuneiform. In front of cuneiforms and cuboid, there are metatarsals. Then rest of bones are phalanges, pharynx, okay? Then let's talk about three arches in foot. There are three arches in foot. It's like a triangular shape, like this. Again, this part is medial part. This part is lateral part. So, medial part is medial longitudinal arch. Medial longitudinal arch. Lateral part is lateral longitudinal arch. Lateral longitudinal arch. And this kind of horizontal arch is transverse arch. Okay, transverse. Transverse arch. Let me talk about composition of each arch. Okay, let me talk about from medial longitudinal arch first. Composition of this arch is, first one is calcaneus. Calcaneus. And the next one is talus. Okay, then what is in front of talus? That's navicular. Navicular and cuneiforms. Three cuneiforms. Cuneiforms. Then first through third metatarsal. Okay, medial longitudinal arch, calcaneus, talus, navicular, three cuneiforms, and first through third metatarsals. Let's go to lateral longitudinal arch. Composition is, again, calcaneus. Calcaneus, next one, cuboid. Cuboid, and fourth through fifth metatarsal. Fourth and fifth metatarsal. This is lateral longitudinal arch. Let's go to transverse arch. That is actually cuboid, three cuneiforms, and all metatarsals. So, cuboid, metatarsal, cuneiforms, and metatarsals. Okay, this is transverse arch, and this is lateral longitudinal arch. This is medial longitudinal arch. At first time, memorizing terminology of foot is very complicated because there are lot of bones and lot of structures. So I hope this video helps your understanding of anatomy of foot. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.